The ending was that we knew we were, something happened after 13 or 14 years, something happens. I think maybe you're just given everything you have and nothing works, or whatever is there, it's just not good enough. And it was one of those things where you, like a boxer, you can't lift his hands anymore, you know, because it's getting heavier and heavier to a degree. I think that that also happened to us, that no matter what, it wasn't that good anymore. It just wasn't good. So the only thing that happened, that eventually we looked for another place to go where we can maybe start all over again, what we did, and that was Alvin the Chipmunks. Now, how the hell, I mean, from that high to go to Alvin the Chipmunks, but that's an income. You know, now we have a studio, and we have 24, half an hour to do, and maybe something will come out, but things just didn't happen. And although we had 240 Popeyes to do at the beginning, which opened up. 240 pop, each 3 minutes long. So some portion of it went to New Zealand. People were working in New Zealand. And I went to London. I went to London. I had to do maybe a half a dozen films with the crew in Hollis Batchelor studio. But that, so that was a two place, Australia and London, and then a home here. And so after we finished that, that was sort of, after that, nothing happened. So we closed the shop. And they still owe me some money. But then let's not forget that some people are not with us anymore. That's other, but it's a biggie, yeah. But it just, everything, there were so many bad films were made at that time. So many bad short cartoons were made at other studios that they didn't trust you anymore, and so it just disappeared, you know. And we all find another job or whatever to do, but it just disappeared into nothing. And we were lucky, like I mentioned earlier, that somebody wanted this building. And so they bought the building, the rent, what we owned, they took over. And then we all walked out, and friends, of course, you say friends, you know. But that was it, yeah.